I am Allison. Welcome to another video today. I will help you choose the 5 best small air fryer on the market. I have made it based on my personal researches and I am trying to list those based on price, quality and more.
We have included links in the description for each product mentioned, so make sure you check those out to see which one is in your budget range.
Number 1. Black Plus Decker Purify 2-liter Air Fryer. The space-saving design of the HF100 is what everybody's looking for. It leaves a very tiny footprint, giving you more room to prepare ingredients before tossing them into the 2-quart basket. Despite being a small model, its basket is spacious enough to allow proper airflow around your meat or vegetables to give it that extra crisp that only air frying can provide. However, it can be loud at times, and the paint finish does tend to chip off over time. You'll need to take good care of this baby if you want several years of low-fat fried goodness. Number 2. Dash DCAF150GBBK02 Compact Air Fryer Oven Cooker. However, if you prioritize super small baskets over everything else, perhaps you don't plan on sharing your air fryer with anyone, then this is the best option. The 1.2-quart dash is a tiny model but packs a huge punch. Because the basket is so small, the oversized heating element and fan are able to circulate air inside of the chamber more easily and quickly. The end result is a fantastic serving for one platter of fries, chicken wings, and roast vegetables. It's not exactly the most durable model, and the heater will deteriorate rapidly over time. The dash is best used sporadically instead of as a go-to cooker. Number 3. Philips Air Fryer, Avance TurboStar, Digital. Philips was the first brand to introduce air fryers to the market, so it only makes sense that their models are several miles ahead of most of its competition. With patented TurboStar technology, this Philips air fryer model ensures even cooking throughout the entire cooking process to give your protein a comparable crunch to deep frying. If this isn't enough to convince you, then nothing else will. Of course, we have to talk about its slight downsides. The basket itself is oddly shaped and can be a challenge to remove at times. Luckily, this hardly ever happens. Number 4. Bella Electric Hot Air Fryer, Healthy No Oil Deep Frying. The Bella is a cute small air fryer that delivers on a very huge promise: crispy food every time you pull the basket out. After giving it a few tries, there's really nothing else to say. It's perfect in almost every way. For a small model, it can pack up to 2.6 quarts of whatever your stomach desires, providing enough food for a small party of 3 to 4 people. It's also quite lightweight, so taking it with you on trips is a possibility. It's worth noting that the unit tends to heat up when in use. This might lead to burns when touched, so steer clear of the Bella while it's in use. Number 5. Tefal FZ700251 Actifry Oil Less Air Fryer. This small air fryer looks like it came from outer space and landed in our kitchens to prepare us amazing dishes that are out of this world. Only half of this statement is right, which should be good enough for everybody. It houses a massive 4-quart bucket that prepares meals for up to 5 people at once, and it uses easy digital controls for quick, reliable temp and timer settings. And that's basically all it has going for it. The unit is made almost entirely of plastic, which does release a foul odor when in use, and it does have quite a large footprint for a 4-quart model.
So if you want to buy these products, check link in the description box.